The suspect in a murder in Over-the-Rhine faced a judge on murder, gun, and drug charges today. That judge ordered Joshua Morrissette to stay in jail on more than $1 million bond. Police say that he shot and killed Greg Tremble in the area of Vine and Green Streets in April. When police arrested Morrissette, they say he had a loaded gun, he had marijuana and heroin on his possession. He's not allowed to have a gun because of a previous felony conviction.